So I was walking home with Kate, and she was like, it's all about the technique, it's not about the snap. And so I was snapping, and I'm like, oh my god, I can snap! And so yeah, like, that's pretty much the story and how I learned to snap.
Well done.
I've got to head off, guys.
Nice seeing you.
Yeah.
Right,
I'll see
you later.
Have a good one.
I love that necklace. Why do you always wear it?
Oh, I've kind of always had it. My mum got it for me when I was like tiny. I'd just always wear it.
It's beautiful.
You want to try it on?
Yeah. How do I look?
That actually does look really good on you.
Yeah? Hey, Mum. Look, I'm so sorry. I made a mistake. I'm so sorry just for putting you through this. Goodbye.
It's funny the things you can come up with in your head at a point-blank range, you know?
I think you may be addicted to snapping your fingers, by the way. You're probably going to have to do something about that.
I was wondering if maybe, like, you'd want to go and, like, go out sometime?
Like a date?
Yeah, or not.
No, a date sounds great.
Really?
Yeah, that sounds great.
Oh my god. Awesome. Great.
Okay, I have to go. I have to get up so early tomorrow, okay?
That's okay.
I'll see you.
Do you want me to come with you? Like, walk you home?
No, I'm okay. I think I'll manage.
Yeah? Okay.
So, tomorrow, do you like movies?
Do you?
Yes.
Then yeah. Absolutely. What time would you like me to pick you up?
Maybe 7:30?
7 it is. I'll be there.
Sounds good. See ya.
See ya. Sam! You left your, Hey man, what's up? What's wrong? Is this a joke? Dude, we were just with her. How? Okay. I gotta go. I'll call you back later.
Right now, so leave a message at the tone.
Hey Jesse, it's Henry. Look, I just wanted to say that I know how hard you're taking all this, and I feel it too. We're in this together. If you need someone to talk to, I'm always here for you.